We had the pleasure of getting to talk to Harold Hamm and ask him questions on pretty much whatever he wanted. It was just a great open forum discussion, and it was just a great opportunity to ask an industry leader our questions and really just learn more about the field that we're going into.
It's kind of a unique experience. In school, we kind of, okay, we do like the individual jobs, individual classes and this kind of stuff, but how the industry decision-taking is like, and what's the strategy for the next 50 years, for example, is not something we're going to take in class.
To be around the best and brightest students is just a treat for me.
UND bringing in people like Dr. Hamm is just a great opportunity for us, because we sit here and listen to our professors and they're great, but when you get someone from the industry, a worldwide known figure in the industry, it just brings in a different perspective and really helps us learn more. I think the people that North Dakota brings in and that the connections the state of North Dakota has to the rest of the country and the world is unique here, and I just don't think you can get this experience anywhere else.